This is a video clip about a Smith & Wesson governor. Now first, we're going to, I'm a big advocate on concealed carry, and this gun is basically a handheld 410 shotgun, and it can shoot 45 long Colt, also 45 ACPs. Now, you can see that I don't have anything but a flimsy shirt on. Pants are not too, they're nothing special. I don't have any real heavy concealed clothes, okay? And right now I am carrying this gun, so I'm going to show you a little bit about it. Okay, this is a Silver Edition Smith & Wesson Governor. We're going to be shooting 410 shotgun shells a little bit later, okay? The gun is not loaded. Safety first. Always make sure the gun's not loaded. Make sure that you treat it as if it is, and no hands on the trigger, okay? But my main thing is how you can conceal this gun. This is a big gun and cannot see it pretty well. This is a flimsy, thin shirt, not much to it. Now this ain't the only thing. We're going to add a little bit of humor to this video. This is a Tennessee toothpick. This dagger is pretty strong. It's a pretty big knife. It's solid stainless steel. Now just to show you, you can conceal things. Yeah, this is a very good defensive weapon. Yeah, still, see? Flimsy shirt, not much showing. Here's another one of my favorite deals. Survival tool. This is the size of a credit card. Very thin. And it's a very good knife. Very good. Okay. But let's get back to what we were doing. This video is about the Smith & Wesson Governor, which we will be firing a little later. About it. God bless. Take care. Safety first.
Thank you.